chop banana. Sexiness.
See that sexy girl from Ghana. She too fine, one of a kind. I call her sexy.
Happy birthday, Annabelle. Don't forget me when you get married.
Hey, yeah, yeah. Pretty girl, where you come from? Pretty girl, where you going? Said I wanna take you to London. Buy you anything that you want, her. After that time, you buy you any butter. But only if you follow me on Twitter. Oh, girl, you are.
Morning. I mean, it's actually 1 o'clock, but you know, whatever. I'm going to Leicester today for my best friend's birthday. And it's actually 1 o'clock and my train is at 3. So I have an hour and a half to get ready. But my skin is doing a madness today. So I wanted to do a mask, a charcoal mask, before I start getting ready. Okay, this is gonna take about 30 minutes to dry, so I'm gonna do my hair.
Bounce.
Don't forget me when you get married.
Happy birthday, Annabelle. Wish you all the best. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Annabelle. Victory for your dad.
Happy birthday, Annabelle.
Happy birthday, Annabelle.
Happy birthday.
It's your
1 year.
I think it's
so, we're at Annabelle's birthday dinner. We've got Jason, Jesse, Emmanuel, George, Joshua.
Hey, Pastor, you have seven.
She got flowers from her secret admirer.
Oh my god,
Jesse,
you look so cute. Why is it so close to my face? Just
they think we are telling lies. We say it's in the reach of our arms, the span of our hips, the stride of our step, the curl of our lips. We are women, phenomenally, phenomenal women. That's we. That's it, guys.
It's okay. I was just trying not to get
next month. And like, I wanted us to join hands so that I can pray, because me, I believe that this new age of 23 is just another step into me getting closer to God and into me getting closer to fulfilling God's purpose for my generation. And I know and I want the same for all of you, because I only see great women with great purposes, and it is my prayer that God will just help us all to fulfill it, despite all the things that we may go through. I don't remember the amount of times Okay and I have had misunderstandings or whichever, but I know that through it all, God is just helping us all to be better representatives of His Son, Jesus Christ. And right now, I just want to pray that even after today, God will just use the opportunity to teach us all something about His love and about giving and about everything. So I'm just going to pray and I'll try not to do it.